Non-constituency MP Leong Mun Wai admits that the Progress Singapore Party's housing proposals may upset some Singaporeans, but that's a cost that needs to be paid to reduce social inequality.
At the same time, the affordable home scheme increases owner occupation intent without having to tighten current rules on minimum occupation on the minimum occupation period. Application for BTOs in popular areas will increase, and upper middle income Singaporeans may be unhappy, but that is the cost we have to pay to reduce social inequality.
Mr. Leong also addressed arguments by several MPs that the PSP's proposals would cause a collapse in resale prices.
In the long term, the supply of resale flats will be reduced, as new sellers will not sell their flats unless the price is high enough for them to earn a profit after paying for the deferred land cost. Furthermore, there will also be support for the resale market from the backlog of housing demand. In addition, a large pool of buyers who are ineligible for BTO flats, buyers who want to live in a specific location because they want to live near their parents, permanent residents, and demand from buyers who want to upgrade to a larger flat, forms a large pool of demand that will underpin the resale market.